All right, let's go with. I took new stuff. Let's go with. Ooh, misfortune's really good. I might switch up entirely. Or just go. Let me go Mega Keg. Mega Keg. It's not really that good, but I am triple colors right now, so I'm way out of where I need to be. That's Pilfer. This is why. And it's salvages. This works in Mega Cake though. First of the draw, I mean it's got a lucid, which is really good. Right. First draw. Egg. Ooh, I'm liking this. This Mega Cake looks nice. How many sea monsters do I even have? Like this and that, that'll be it. But this got a combat trick. Two combat tricks, actually. Kegs. I need some kegs. Oh, there we go. I even said it. I need some kegs. Plus this. Okay. Nope. Thorny Toad. Scrap Shot. It's everything Roach is good. Thorny Toad for Nexus Fervor. I think probably Nexus Fervor is probably better. Yeah. That trade. Nice.
Let me show you what I can do. Delicious.
Perfect.
I'm what nightmares fear. If they don't break, they'll burn.
Pop, pop.
Make the Empire proud.
I could kill it myself, or I can just do extra damage. Okay.
Purity and peace.
Actually, an idea. Okay. Gotta do it the right way. So, destroy it and pop it. Yeah. I do two to you, and then I kill my own thing, so you get nothing. Wait. No, wait. Oh no, I fucked him. He still gets it. Yeah, I had this on me.
Look what you
did. Yeah, it doesn't work that way. Yeah. Yeah, he still gets it no matter what. But these Swain's ready to go. I'm gonna put my siege units at your face.
Hang on, Buzzball.
Hey.
Actually, let's get rid of that.
Strike at their foundations. Not so fast.
Nice. Maokai's getting up there. Fire the cannons! Launch the catapults!
Tales of our past are seeds for our future. We don't want any trouble.
Make your choice.
Keep running, Kay.
Kill him? Nope, oh, pilfer. Steal my stuff. Don't steal Swain. Anything but Swain. Let me get Swain. Fire! Just tossing things at him. It's Maokai.
Corruption everywhere.
Okay. Oh, first time you play an ally. Good, 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 good.
Without a sound.
Oh, perfect.
Where's my axe?
Nice. I'm only on four though.
This time.
Times are tough.
Think before you strike. The nice. Order.
Got some knocking fur to throw at your face. Oh my god. This is a background tossing. Oh, body hit the deep. Oh my god, I got powder keg. It just got better. It got so much better.
Slow down, will you?
That's powder kegs. Okay.
Hey, kid. How's it hanging?
Bertrand, I didn't smell, expect you here.
Hiya.
It doesn't work that way. Yep, doesn't work that way, sir. What the hell? I don't know what's going on with this. This is all broken. But yeah, you don't get it because you didn't scout, so I will unit and do it to your face. Yep. Fire the cannons! Fire! Yeah, you did it wrong. You need to put a scout first. Wait, how? How? How do you do that? You put a scout first.
I cannot be broken.
What is that? That's nonsense. Okay. Makes no sense. They're still dead. But that's not how scout works. Scout's supposed to be the first time you attack, two turns, but to scout you. I don't know. New mechanics. I'm learning stuff. Doesn't matter. I throw stuff at your face. Gangplank, Petty Officer, Hunting Fleet. I'm going to probably go Mega Keg. I kind of want Gangplank. But I probably need another Swain. And plus, this is really good. Yeah. I have two of these, actually. Should I go Gangplank? I'm trying to get rid of Maokai slowly. I'm kind of going to switch him out. Do 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 with the fleet. Petty officer. I mean, I'd probably just take Gangplank. I'll see if I can like adjust them. Okay.
beautiful.
Nice.
Let me show you what I can do.
Of course I'm ready.
I love a taste of the action.
Do know I do damage, right?
Is that all?
Don't mind me.
Again, you know I do damage to you, right? Okay, now we're making sense. I'll toss this out.
Move the Empire! Chase them down! That's always been there.
Cool. Keep like that.
Backfired.
I'll probably shoot that if I want. I'm just gonna load up my nice city breaker. I break cities. What are you doing? Oh, it's probably gonna kill this. No, ping me. Interesting. I could put on powder keg to do extra damage, but I'll do like 2 to this and 3 to them.
Don't ask where it's from. Ask how much. I'm not greedy. My friends, though.
Remember the objectives. For the glory of Noxus.
Heavy pockets, huh?
Routes closed.
Let's get rid of that. Because he's trying to steal more stuff.
Boys? Where's my axe?
Yeah, so he's trying to steal more stuff. Yep. It's obvious. Okay.
These isles will be cleansed.
Nice. Damn, 3. He could kill it, but I don't really think he would. Okay. Look at this.
For the Empire.
Just launching cannonballs, or I don't know, rocks, explosives, something. Let's pull this away. Very weird that he attacked my Maokai. He must be able to kill this now. There's no way he can't. Huh. Okay.
Forest.
Don't really care about Maokai. Like, not one bit. This? Ooh, recalling. Interesting. Keep tossing. I'll take your stuff now.
Meow, meow, meow.
Give me your stuff. Give me that stuff. Gimme. Oh, it just got better. Gimme your stuff. I want it. Really? Alright.
First big mission.
Meow, meow, meow!
Alright, let's go. Yikes. I hope he doesn't kill him. He could kill him, but we'll see in a second. Okay, someone attacks straight into a nice 4 damage.
Treasures of the ages.
Really dangerous on him right now.
Don't worry, I've read all about this.
Okay, ready.
Let's get rid of that one. Yeah.
You're disrupting my research.
Cool. Cool by me. Didn't gain any life. Ooh. Nice.
Better run.
I think it's a good fight though. Doesn't matter.
My writing. Ionia speaks through me.
Here's where there's a problem. City breakers, fire! Getting down there. Got my ballista. And we got a problem. Should I scare him? Aw. He wasn't scared. Kindler, more kegs, infinite war. More kegs? Salvage. Death's Hand or salvage? I think Death's Hand's probably better. I don't really salvage too much. I mean, draw is really useful. But Death's Hand's good to, like, my win condition, so. Yeah. Oh, this is one of the best combos out there. You can just negate it, deny it, whatever. Yeah, I have got a lot.
I gotta get out of here.
There it is.
There's another one! This way!
Got it. Do I want to fight that? Yeah, I do. No, oh, no, I don't. I want to toss something in his face. That's what I want to do. Order. I mean, most of the stuff I got is Noxus, so it's like the likelihood of me getting a Doge Order card is really, really rare. Interesting. Should recall it yet, because of Palm.
We playing bilge rules, son?
I can stun all that.
Let me show you what I can do.
Interesting. Let's do this. You might be able to kill my guy. But let's try it.
a stance and hold.
Interesting. That looks pretty cool. I like that. I like that combination. But yeah, I'm finding like the strongest combination out there. TP.
Neither the flames nor the deaths can claim me. Their bones are splintered.
Just overwhelm them. I mean, you might be able to kill these guys,
stand
but
firm.
It's better to at least try. Probably gonna buff that.
Don't test me. Wait a minute.
Alright. Oh, he does want to take all of it. He can take some of it, though.
Wait, cool. My friends.
Kills this. Oh, no. 2-1 drop. Interesting. Play something.
In
play.
Position.
No, play something.
I've got us covered.
Weird.
Come here, darling. Look what you did.
Yeah, warning
safety
shot.
Will cost you.
Need a warning shot, yeah. One more right now, one more 5.
The sea beasts will fear us!
Interesting. There's a one cost deck. Okay, that's fine. So I can play this right into a second keg. Make him go after the keg.
Round him up.
Let's see if he can put something down. I think he's getting after that, yeah. Perfect.
You die slow.
Cool. And fizzle. Yup. Got. He has concussive palm, so he can stun this. But my other things are coming out though. Yeah. Fine.
I love a taste.
You can't
of
block
action.
It all, and that's the point. Don't matter. Are you gonna heal? Nope. Searching. Ooh, I saw that medley. That looked pretty nice. You had the one drops with the medley boost. What are you doing? You die. Bye bye.
You get yours.
Cool. That was a good distraction, though. He actually went for it. He went for the caskets, and then he just warning shot off the top. Armored Tusk Rider. Armored Tusk Rider. Oh, make it rain, though. That's so good. Armored Tusk Rider is so good. So is Make It Rain. Oh, Make It Rain is such a good, switch out. Armored Tusk Rider is so good. It's such a good card. And it takes no damage. It just tanks the hell out of somebody. I guess I'll take Armored Tusk Rider. Yeah, except. Except the Armored Tusk Rider. It's so good. Mm-hmm. I got ballista, so you can taste ballista. Yum 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 ballista.
Come on. There.
I actually could just shot that. Yeah, I could actually just shot that to get that all. I messed up there. Yeah, it should have been instant shoot, then you just like run it over. But it doesn't do anything to me.
It's spice.
Right. This. Hard attack. It's interesting. If you use Noxian Fervor on Powder Cake. Try again if you want.
Ready, boy?
Wait. Yeah, why not? Get rid of this. Nice.
Good dog.
I'll find that narwhal yet.
Get that narwhal.
For king and country.
That.
Slow down, will you?
Try something. Nice. It did work. Did 5 to both.
Form up.
Interesting. So you're forcing me to fight that? Okay. Badger Bear. Hmm. 5577.
What do you want?
But yeah, that's actually pretty cool though. I didn't know about that. With that ability. So it actually is able to kill Garen pretty easily.
Sentinels of light don't fear the dark.
I might lose this one. But yeah, I didn't know about that book Garen though.
Demacian needs heroes.
Oh wait, can't use it that. So now I got a big thing. Technically he wins, just by attacking. Nope. But yeah, he does. He just wins by attacking. You pull this, right? Mm-hmm. You attack rare then. That didn't make too much sense.
Come about.
Why? Okay. Didn't understand that one.
I rarely forget and never forget.
my blade?
Mm-hmm.
Stand strong!
Hitting you.
Another!
A noble end.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's get rid of some stuff. Yep, it's so strong. Like that's like, I didn't even realize how good that combo is. It's insanely good. Mm-hmm. Get rid of this. Okay. Okay.
My gun does the talking.
Okay.
What's the rush, huh?
Fuck that. This gets interesting. This is Nexus damage. I need the Nexus damage. Yeah. If I get Swain, no, it won't be enough, because Swain costs, what, 5, 6? Swain costs 6, I think. I mean, if this goes to 10, I didn't actually check what number I'm on, but if this goes to 10, then I have a chance.
Beware the dragon spirit.
I don't like that.
These isles will be cleansed!
Yeah. Hopefully, if I get a... if I get Swain, I'm happy. Swain. Ooh, Tusker! That's so worth it. Yeah, I can remove this. Not enough of that. Anything that damages this is literally... let me pull this. Alright, and... yeah. It's got Overwhelm, and anything that damages it is something that's 4. Oh wow.
And a long path to get here.
Okay. Cool. All I need is 1. Oh, and I got Pilfer.
Right on.
I got a Pilfer. I'm on Pilfer. It's hilarious. Pilfer first. Same ass. Back to back! Alright, that's got that. Let's put this here. Let's put... put some of this. Ugh. Right. Cool. And I don't know. Focus on this. He probably has another one somewhere. 5. It just shrugs it off like it's nothing. All right.
Remember the fallen.
Cool. Oh my god, I want to morning shot him to death. That's so good. I mean, as I said, Armored Tusker's insane. The card's insane. The majority of things cannot kill it. Crimson. Death Lotus. See, I don't want Maokai though. Actually, Maokai saved me just now. It's not really useful though. Death Lotus, Crimson. These are all good. Do I have 2 Swains? 1 Swain. I think I have 1 Swain. I just take this. Mega kick. But yeah, that was ridiculous though. Ooh, this is interesting. Mm. I don't have enough those sort of stuff in this deck.
Patience. Tread
carefully. Get rid of that.
They walked around.
Four.
Yeah, you don't want to cross me.
Ooh, perfect.
Nothing escapes my watch.
I got Vulnerable and Frostbite. No, it's slow. Attack. Actually, it costs two. I'll keep it.
Safeguard our homes!
Let's get rid of this.
What's the rush, huh?
Light the signal fires! Vanguard!
Yeah. Let's get rid of that. I mean, you could do it to me too.
The Craven will call!
It's very, very... Could you actually do it to me? Because he has enough to freeze my guy. This is pretty funny because if I did that, I could actually just bypass him. Which is actually interesting.
This land is ours.
I'll make corpses of them all.
Take this.
Destruction feeds my fire.
Actually, I get a warning shot.
The Blessed Isles live through me.
Yeah. Power kegs.
Plant them here.
Thank you for it, you know.
Break their legs. Run while you can.
Actually. Attack. Interesting. I could just kill that outright. Yeah, it's probably best to kill that outright. Can I make this work? I mean, he's gonna kill Maokai. Oh, you know what? Give him something free to kill. Yeah. Cause he'll take the bait. Ooh, didn't take it. Interesting.
The Winter's Claw.
Your training has failed.
Thank you.
I kind of want to keep this because I can actually win. I deal one, those two, those three. Yeah. I actually want to keep that.
Good
look at you. Off by one.
Abandon ship, breathe it in.
That's fine.
Too easy.
I mean, it does one and we tie. Or it does two and I win. I win. Grinning roar. Small kite. Swing. I think it's swing, yeah. But I finally got Maokai out, so now I have swing. So now I can get up in there.
Fight or die.
Okay. Hit.
The winter's claw.
Everything.
They got past me.
Nice. Do another bullet storm? Make it rain? No! Got another one? You got two. Close. That would have been nice if I could get that off before. Alright.
All hands on deck!
Really? I'm gonna stab this. Actually, no. Let's play this.
War Mason, reporting for duty.
I'll blow him to pieces!
Routes closed.
My sweet button.
By my hand, will Noxus rise.
Lead us to victory, Grand General.
Grand General. What you got?
Pillage and burn.
He's gonna block this, so.
Bold, aren't you?
You actually let me hit you?
I will break them.
Wow.
Only a scratch.
Actually, let me hit you. Person likes emoting a lot.
The Winter's Claw strikes.
Interesting. Go play this.
Yeah. Today we hunt.
Cool. Don't you attack him with? Nice. I like it. I like it. Gangplank. Actually, Gangplank actually works.
What I can't have.
I have three. I exactly have three.
A rough-hewn bully with a talent for destruction. I'll make corpses of them all.
There, across the way.
Leave them nothing.
Blow that up.
Come
I run you over.
Me. A fight.
Okay.
You die.
You take more damage now, bro. What are you doing? Hey, you just take more damage. Yes, I think the deck I want to make would definitely be Gangplank Swain. Vengeance. Great Prey. Dragon Butcher. Probably, Guillotine though. But not for Typharian. Yeah, I'll probably just use these two. I mean, Vengeance is really good, but Guillotine though. Clear something out and then runs one over. There's a hard removal. He's got a lot of removal in that deck. Ooh, nice. I might actually just put a one cost. In all honesty. So I just aggro him down because how this is like set up. It's gonna be a lot of cards playing and he's gonna be targeting a lot of my stuff. But he can't actually aim for stuff either. But he can have hard removal. So those are the options. Interesting. That's really useful.
Let me show you what I can do.
Lockman? Go ahead. Still take damage. You have to like get excited to do something like serious to me. Wow. Yep. Expensive. Got some to one drop. Pretty interesting. Yeah, intimidating roll, especially with Hunting Fleet. Ooh, that's so good. So strong.
Excuse me?
Okay. Give me a one drop.
I need more runs!
Pretty funny.
I'll blow him to pieces!
He does that. Doing it that way for a reason. Oh, full, yeah, full village water, nice. Yep, had a idea you doing something like that. Put down this city breaker. Takes hits, and just handles it. Ooh, a ballista too. Good. Good, 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 good.
Heard there was a little fella asking for me.
Mm-hmm. Interesting.
Today we hunt.
Yeah, I'll put that there. You can attack me with that if you want. That's the only thing I gotta be careful of those. But if I stack his board enough, then I can just intimidate and roll him down. Yep. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's getting better. It's getting so much better. Attack me with that. Okay, so he's just filling my deck. That's what he's trying to do. Yeah, filling my deck with mushrooms. Oh. Nice. 7, 8. Interesting. This is actually very interesting, because I can attack and overwhelm this. Yeah. Two overwhelms.
There, across the way.
Oh. And these other things, I can just overwhelm those as well. Perfect. If I play Swain, I can stun them all and then attack them.
I'm always up for a round or two.
That's fine.
Says I don't share.
It's fine. Actually, I can stun him now. Might be better. Ooh, another. No, it's probably better to play Swain and then stun him and then just kill him. Because I'd do 3 damage plus then he'd do 6 altogether. I mean, he can also kill Swain, though. So. Those are the options right now. That's sweet. Fair enough. Okay.
Landing ship.
I've always been a fun guy.
Glory. Courage, excuses for war.
Cool. Okay. How much do I need for this? Yeah, that won't be enough. Actually, I should have played this and then did this, because I would have filled his board up.
Indecision is the first.
Need to draw three cards. Okay. Hey, how many is on? Hey, this should count as non-combat damage. Why didn't get buffed for that? No, it's still on 4.
Courage is useless against a well-aimed shot.
Yeah. Play this, give him a warning shot, and then I see if I can Crimson Awakener. Okay, that's a burst. Doesn't work this turn. I'm just gonna gotta hold this, hold the line, and then just siege on him. Alright.
I'm not greedy. My friends, though.
Yeah, there we go. Got a pilfer. One more. What you got? One more. Ooh, just holding this off. Because Swain can die, and it's perfectly fine. I'm trying to bait him out. Okay.
There they go!
Fine. He's trying to do as much as he can right now. Put this in the field.
Reporting in?
Keep waiting. All you gotta do is keep waiting. The next turn, I level up. I instantly stun them. Yes!
Waste my time.
Level them up. Okay, one more. I fire my shot.
Bleed for Noxus.
For Noxus!
Above all!
Siege is ready.
I guess you can win them all.
3 levels up. Bop. Stun it though. Bop. Stun it.
Pledge or perish.
Cool. Can you try to kill this? Cool.
Eyes open.
Probably kill Swain right now. As is any option right now to kill Swain. Oh wow, he went deep. That's a Hail Mary if I've ever seen one. That's the biggest Hail Mary I've ever seen.
I can't wait.
Where do you stand on cold shots?
Alright. Okay, you can't attack with any of those. We just tell them to rest. There it is. You can actually just kill my thing.
One candle.
Oh, never mind. You can't. You can't now.
Years at sea hunting this foul creature.
He plays anything, I will kill him, because he can actually remove this. He can actually remove it. I mean, I can kill. I can actually shoot this. He can't remove that. Gaining life? No. He can't. Oh, he can't play another card. He cannot play another card because he will trigger this, and I'll shoot him. What are you doing?
I'm a people person.
Is that all?
You keep doing that. Right. That's it. I win. That's it. I win. Oh my god, that was so fun. Yeah. Abyssal Eye. Is Make It Rain better than Abyssal Eye? I don't think so. Make It Rain is really useful though, especially with this deck. But Abyssal Eye is too useful though. No way I'm removing that. Go to Grifter for... I mean, this has saved me a couple times. I'm assuming... Nope. Reckoning. Is Reckoning good? I don't think so. Not in this deck. But most of my stuff is pretty weak, and they just, like, get hit. Punish Strike or Death Lotus. Death Lotus triggers so many things. Octane Feverish is amazing. Wait, how many... No, I have two. I only have two of those. Jailbreak. Crimson Awakener plus Crimson Disciple. I have two Crimson Disciples, so I'm good with that. Jimmy Rome, Bastard Rod, nope. Next up, Wrath, City Breaker, nope. Petty Officer versus Blade's Edge. Petty Officer. I think I have one Petty Officer. Yeah, I have one of them. I'm just gonna keep that one. Pretty good with what I'm got, actually. Yeah. Intimidating Roar is really good because, like, it could be a win condition. Hopeful versus Fastest Rider. So it was, I'm not gonna get rid of this. No way. Because it's a chance that I can deal with elusives. Yodel Grifter. Like, again, Yodel Grifter has saved me. I don't want to get rid of something that has been literally that warning shot saves me if I need it. Tartarian Hopeful versus Fastest Rider. This is a good trade. Maybe two drops I have. Yeah, it's actually a good trade because it's got overwhelmed. So keep that. Alright, here's the last one. Oh god. So there's super aggro then. Then we aggro doing damage. That's all they're gonna do is damage. Hunting Flash might need. Oh, that's good. Go for one too. There.
Patrol one, patrol two, patrol three.
You're not gonna attack me. There's no way. No way you attack this.
Delicious.
Let me through and I steal two of your things.
Get you noticed around here.
That's fine. You see your things. Oh, beautiful. What else? Ooh, yes! Oh my god, it's so good. Four now.
As we practice, team.
Hey. Give me Nexus. I want to get rid of this though, but is this worth it? Doing two damage to this. Let's just use fervor. Yeah.
Nice. Look what you did.
Nice. Alright.
Take a stance and hold it.
Five right now. More kegs. More kegs actually pretty useful.
I love a taste of the action.
Not my first gunfight.
Okay. Son of a.
I can toss this one. No, I don't want to do that. Mm-hmm.
The dragon will keep you safe. Take on anyone.
Cool. City Breaker. The horns of the dragon. Very horns of the dragon, all honesty.
Wisdom is strength.
Yeah. So if I can get my overwhelm, good.
One day I'll be stronger than even you, Kayan.
Adorable.
Let me get four.
Don't test me.
Okay.
Set the course.
Over damage. I mean, as soon as she comes out, I will kill her. So let's do this. Gonna scout. As soon as you put Misfortune down, I'm killing her. Interesting.
Here's at sea, hunting this foul creature.
Who need me? I'm all warmed up.
Cool. Should I actually waited? Yeah, because I could have killed him.
Water is mine and mine alone. I rarely forget, but never forgive.
Harpoon him!
Depths.
Don't let my size fool you.
Does it make a difference? There was nothing, yeah. Like that.
They cannot strike what they cannot see.
Fortune favors the bold.
Look alive! Captain's here!
I want him to attack me.
Yeah. Cover me, Crackshot.
You got it, Captain.
You hit automatically.
Explosives!
Ooh.
The advantage is mine.
Ha! No escape this time.
Crying won't do any good.
I need him to activate something. If he's got the knot, he has to use it now.
Love ya.
Oh.
The horn!
Yeah, you don't want to cross me.
Try it again. Yeah, and try it again. I got a burst. Instant burst.
Nagakaburus guide us.
Nah. Seven! Woo! Perfect. Seven wins.